Alright, so I'm going to start out by showing you all how to get really nice clean lines on these pieces of line art, and then how to elaborate using thin Sharpies and then thick Sharpies. So I'm going to start out with this Bic soft gel pen. Any black pen will really do, because what we're going to do is we're actually going to just generate thin black lines around everything. For the purposes of this slow demo, I'm going to just complete the head of this creature, and then I'll speed up the rest of the drawing to show you the whole thing, the finished product. So as you can see, I'm just kind of going over my pencil lines with a very thin Bic pen line. And you always want to make smaller lines over making larger, longer lines, because you'll have more control over the smaller line. You'll be able to get them smoother, because we're looking for smooth transitions. So now that I have it fairly outlined, I'm going to come in with my Sharpie, and this is where I'm going to start getting selective. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to thicken some of my lines, maybe about half of them. You don't necessarily have to thicken the whole line. Like, you can kind of start thick and then work your way to thin. Okay, so now that I've got that done, I'm going to come in with my thicker Sharpie, and this is where I'm going to need to be the most selective. Because this boy is going to make things really stand out or have a lot of emphasis. Just adding a few little dots to kind of make it a little bit more interesting. Alright, so looking at this now, I see there's a lot of empty space here. So what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to come back to my Bic pen, and I'm just going to put in a few little kind of partial lines in here, applied lines, just kind of make it a little bit more textural and interesting. Alright, so now I'm going to speed up the rest of this drawing. Thank you.